Strickland said you guys were coming. Hell, we never thought you'd make it out. You find any of my guys in there?
It's 200 below inside that thing. Everything's dead. Everything human, that is.
What did you find in there? What the hell are those things?
Wish I knew. Where's your CO?
Sergeant Keegan, he's inside.
CO Command, this is Sergeant Keegan. We're overrun. I need immediate evac up here.
It's chaos down here, Sergeant. Too many hostiles to risk another burn. We got casualties waiting to extract. Make your way down the valley to the evac center.
Understood, Major. Am I glad to see you guys? Sounds like we're on our own here. We could have used some of that high-tech armor when the ice hit. I've got orders to get these men down the valley to the evac center. We're pulling everyone out!
Sir, we got more hostiles inbound!
Hold your position!
We got hostiles!
Jesus!
Roll!
recall. Our VTOL went down close to the river. I think the pilot's dead.
Get to the crash site, Nomad. JSOC wants the civilian extracted safely. I'll see if I can scrub another bird and pull you out.
Roger that.
Overbrook!
Cover us!
in there. I've got VTOL en route to your position.
Thank you.
people out! Come on!
Water if I had to. I get off my bucket!